Okay. Julian, go ahead.
I didn't know I had another one.
You do. Make something up.
Yay! The Vancouver Aquarium is now taking care 24/7 of a baby otter that some boaters found, and it's so cute. Right? I know. The little guy was swimming in open water all by himself, and they say he's only 2 to 4 weeks old, and he should be with his mom for up to 6 months. Now they're feeding and having to bathe him, groom him, the works 24/7, and he's just adorable.